Hi everyone, it's back. I'm back with another cricket brain video, and as you can see, I have little baby pinhead crickets. It's very small ones though, because they've just hatched. If you want to know where the adults are, they are right in there. I had to put them in there because they started eating the little babies. And I didn't want that happening. As you can see, there is what an egg. And in this corner, right there, is a little baby cricket. If anyone wants to know how to breed it, check out my previous video. That's all. No.